Hound or Bloodhound Fang weapon right here, so you can see how fucking ridiculous it is. It's because DS3 is probably the lowest damage Souls game as far as like the speedrun goes. DS2, a lot of the bosses you like three shot. Like, okay, look. I did 1100 damage. It trivializes the fight so much. That's not a bad thing necessarily, but well, I will be doing Soul Level 1 speedruns, but that's why it's routing. Because I want to see what kind of shit I'm dealing with. Yes, exactly, Natty, routing. I will be doing Soul Level 1 speedruns, yeah. Dude, that AoE. We're in the zone now, boys. No, Marika shattered the Elden Ring. Gets wrecked, son. I'm dead.
Is that world record? OMG.
Hey, I did survive the attack itself once, so you gotta give me credit. I did survive the attack. You guys did see it. GG, but you got hit. Did I get hit on Elden Beast? I did, yeah. Give me that credit, okay? I did survive the attack once. Yeah, Nyxis, holy shit, dude. Fucking 8 months, thank you. If you do jumping R2s, you probably could. Maybe not out of it, but jumping R2s are so fucking overpowered. Man, it's ridiculous. Well, I technically beat Soul Level 1, technically. But we're going to do more content. Maybe not right now. I'm trying to decide, probably. But, this is the one you get for the... This is the Chaos Ending from getting grabbed by the Three Fingers after Mog in the sewer. I did this after burning the earth tree, so I don't get that cutscene lost. By the way, that's a sick wallpaper. World record. That probably is, honestly, the fastest current patch Soul Level 1 run. To be honest. Why this ending for speedrun? I just did the ending.